Alright guys, rev bomb time. One thing that caught me off guard then with that rev bomb is the rev RPMs just flicked all the way out to red line. Like, it was nothing for the engine just to kick up to that.